look because I can't see.
Good.
Okay, don't make noise. What's up? What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. If you are new here and you haven't seen my last video, I did a back to school haul where I showed you guys a lot of my favorite clothing pieces that I personally would wear for back to school. And I said in that video that I would be filming a back to school lookbook for you guys. I have not done a proper lookbook in months. And as, well, if you guys have been subscribed to me for a long time, you will know that I love to do lookbooks all the time, and it felt so good doing one again. It felt like it's been like years. So I just want to say before I get started that these are clothing pieces that I was allowed to wear to my school, my high school, university, college, whatever. This was allowed, so I don't know what your uniform is like or your dress code, but if you can't wear shorts, you can always opt for jeans. If you're not allowed to wear leggings, you're not allowed to wear like spaghetti straps, you could just put a t-shirt on. Everything that I'm showing can be switched around a little bit, so I hope you guys enjoy it, and if you're curious to see what I would wear for back to school, then just keep on watching. For this first outfit, I thought this would be perfect for a chillier day for back to school. Where I'm from, it's not too hot and not too cold. It's kind of an in-between, so this would be perfect for that kind of day. I love this look of like high top sneakers with socks sticking out, and you can find such cute ones at like Urban or Forever, but I didn't have any, so I literally stole my dad's socks, and that is how this outfit was inspired. I love everything about this piece too. I think it's just perfect for this time of year. Neutral colors, really comfy, and yeah, it's super cute. This next one, I had no idea that you could actually see my skin all the way down. When I was wearing it in person, you definitely could not. So if this is a little bit too inappropriate for school, you could definitely wear a sort of like tank top underneath or a bandeau kind of top that covers the boobie area. But other than that, this is still a really cute top, and if you are not allowed to wear shorts at school, you could definitely wear this with jeans. I still think it would be cute. Any of the outfits, really, you can switch up the shorts for jeans or leggings, whatever you prefer. And as well, if you get kind of cold, you can throw over a cardigan. I still think that would be really cute to have like the not lace but like strings showing through, if that makes any sense. Probably not. Now onto this outfit. This I think is my favorite one just because it's so vintage looking. I actually got this top off a vintage site, but I love how it's cropped but still really baggy and oversized. That's like totally my look right now. And with anything high-waisted would be appropriate because you're not showing your stomach or anything like that. With sneakers and also my hair, I'm loving this like 90s vibe right now, and I love this color as well. I feel like if they had this in a light yellow, I'd be all over that. I'm like really into light yellow right now. This one is super cash. If you can't wear spaghetti straps, you could totally wear a t-shirt with this and jeans, of course, but I love oversized anything really. But oversized flannels with baseball caps are so up my alley, and I just really love the way that this looks all together. Very neutral colors and simple. This is my second favorite just because it has a super oversized denim jacket, but again, this can go with anything, so t-shirt, jeans, leggings, whatever. You literally throw on this jacket and it's awesome. If you feel like you're gonna be hot at school, then totally wear like a really thin, lightweight t-shirt underneath so you could take it off. But if not, you could totally wear a spaghetti strap if you like. Also, I just realized how many times I say totally and cute in this video, and it's really driving me crazy. I'm sorry, guys. Oh yeah, and that's me taking a selfie, because lol, why not? Honestly, I was probably Snapchatting. So I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Everything, of course, will be listed down below for you guys with all the links, as much as I can find. Some vintage pieces, obviously, I can't give exact, but I will find either similar or just the website on its own so you guys can browse through yourselves. And if you guys wanna let me know what your dress code is for back to school, or even what you are planning on wearing or what you did wear for the first day slash week, I'm so curious about that stuff. Don't forget that I love you guys so much, and give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And more back to school videos are coming very soon, so don't worry about that, guys. Got you. Oh my God. I love you guys. I'll see you all in my next video. Bye! Woke up this evening hearing